Hold.
A cold, suckering wetness grasps at your mind. A voice, familiar to you from the Underdark, wraps itself around your brain.
You must act with haste. Duke Ravengard is held within these walls. He must be extracted. Normally, I would find your people's lust for pleasantries amusing. Unfortunately, we have no time.
There are many strategies to saving everyone, but in this guide, I will cover what worked best and most consistently for me. The most useful and near necessary items and spells to use in saving everyone are obviously Potion of Speed, Misty Step, Haste, Long Strider, Enhanced Jump, and Flying. There are four directions on the submersible, so you need to split your party to free all the prisoners in the first three turns. Here are the routes that worked best for me. Once they are free, you obviously need to hold your ground and defend the prisoner's escape. As always, minions are a great method of distracting enemies, the Dance Macabre ability being the best since lets you summon six ghouls who can potentially paralyze enemies with their attacks. Finally, don't worry about companion deaths. The most important thing is that your main character is at the submarine when your time is up. You can revive your companions afterwards, so if anything goes wrong, or you simply want to grab all the available items, you can still complete the quest saving everyone, and getting the Counting House Vault key too. Yeah.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Thank you. I thought I was done for. yes.
Thank you.
Pursue Gravengard.
I was hoping you'd bound along. A bargain's a bargain,
and I've come to see it through.
Mia Furia. Kneel for me.
If only Will were here to see this. This is what he wanted, after all. Now, stand back and enjoy the show.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Yeah!
My deepest thanks to you.
Thank you.
as much as I can, but hurry, we have little time.
Ha ha!
Submersible slows to a halt. Unlike the Iron Throne, you remain intact. So, it seems, will the families of all the hostages rescued from the throne. Duke Ravengard approaches you, looking confused.
He's tadpoled, but under my protection now, just like you. His mind is his own again.
I'm free. In my own mind again, wholly. I will not take it for granted. You acted quickly, decisively, and compassionately. All of us owe you no less than our undying gratitude. The Absolute. Its voice was clear as crystal. Beautiful as a nymph's smile. It showed me the darkest lies and convinced me of their truth. To be free is like knowing the sun's warmth on my face for the first time. My thoughts are my own now, and my purpose certain. I will wait at your camp. We can speak more there.
Gods, we made it! We actually
made
it!
We're good to go. Say goodbye to camp and come up the hatch when you...
It's over! It's finally over! We're safe!